be a last moment that morning I spent with him. We were standing on the beach, facing the sea. And he asked me a question. Man, what do you think about this? And I know he asked this question because he wanted to tell me something. I told him I love this place. We spent last year here, this year here. Since the beginning, we worked together on our research projects. I told him I love this place. I know that he wanted to tell me something, so I asked him, what do you think about this place? He said, I don't have words to explain it to you how much I love Chinatown. Then we just had a big laugh, and I saw his joy in his eyes. I hope he rests in peace. Our thoughts are with his family. We are all shocked, but we stay together. All our friends here in Malaysia, Brussels, Florence, and Paris.
Yes.
All the students.
Yes.
That's all.
Thank you, Adrian. Thank you.